A frightening find in Bullitt County as hundreds of syringes and vials of narcotics are discovered scattered along the side of the road.
Police are now trying to determine how they got there and where they came from. In a News Channel 32 exclusive, Stephanie Segretto is live in the newsroom with the latest on the investigation now. Stephanie?
Well, John, at first detectives didn't realize the extent of what they found, but then it became apparent. They were very lucky they found it first. Digging for answers, investigators carefully searched through what they found alongside a Bullitt County road.
First of all, we thought that maybe it had come from a hospice patient and the family was just trying to get rid of it. But after we got into it and saw how much there was and the variety of drugs, we ruled that possibility out.
There are hundreds of syringes, some filled with blood, and even more vials that were filled with powerful narcotics.
There were probably several hundred vials of drugs like morphine and Demerol, hydromorphone.
Detective Blaine French says there's no telling what would have happened if someone else made the discovery.
Well, there were exposed needles and things that, you know, a child could have been pricked or, you know, someone could have, you know, got there and got injured somehow. Along with the disease, we don't know what kind of disease would be on the syringes or anything.
French says they are now trying to find anything that will trace the vials back to where they came from.
We're reasonably sure that it came from a medical facility just because of the amount and also the variety of drugs.
But the question is, was it someone from a medical facility who left the mess or someone with a different motive?
At the very least, they've disposed of it improperly. It could have been a theft, maybe narcotic users seeking some kind of narcotics or something in these bags. We're just not sure right now. But
Detective French says they were able to determine a time frame of when the medical waste was dumped and have some key evidence, video of two vehicles that were in the area at the time. If you have any information on this case, you should contact the Bullitt County Sheriff's Department. Live in the newsroom, Stephanie Segretto, WLKY, News Channel 32.